Hit that subscribe button and click that bell so you never miss another video.
Hello and thanks for joining. Today, we're going to be doing a DIY video. DIY subject, a nuclear explosion lamp. We're going to be taking an ordinary nightstand lamp and turning it into this fantastic nuclear explosion lamp.
First, we light the base with a strand of 200 warm white fairy lights. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. A regular pint size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want it to be. A million times hotter than TNT. Pleada, Pleada, Pleada.
A nuclear vision in her soul. Loves with the electronic control. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT.
Then we build an armature wire cage around the bulb so it doesn't burn the polyfill.
Atom bomb baby, boy she can start. One of those chain reactions in my heart. A big explosion, big and loud. Mushrooms me right up on a cloud. Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be.
Next, we move on to the polyfill itself, which will make up the smoke and debris of the mushroom cloud.
Atom bomb baby, sweet as a plum, carries more wild than uranium. When she kisses, there's no hitch. 0 hour, she turns on the switch. Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT. Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay.
Finally, we finish up by airbrushing the polyfill. I'm starting with a deep red.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms.
Next up is an orange.
Think about your hero when you're at ground zero, and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen.
Finally, black.
I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, while those ICBMs keep us free. When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall.
Now you too can make your own nuclear explosion lamp for about $20 to $30. And a few hours worth of your time.
Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me?
As usual, if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe.